And a turnover. Gives it to the Stars. Here's Bluiett. Three-pointers were a big story of the Legends' last home game. They lost in a big way for 3 points. And, of course, if it's just an and one, then it's just one free throw for a point. Bluiett gets the bucket. And here the Legends are shooting 50%. Bluiett had a couple of threes in the first quarter. This time steps inside and knocks it down. Roby, Baba, Fields, Cleveland, and Burrell on the floor for the Legends. Bluiett hasn't missed yet. 4 for 4. Bluiett. He gets it back in the corner. That's a pretty possession in transition by the Stars. Quick trigger. 3 in the corner by Bluiett again. He's 4 for 4 from deep.
Kind of fumbled it a little bit on the way going up, but it was a good pass there by Burrell.
That guy is not missing. Trevon Bluiett now with 19, and we're tied back up.
Take it from him every single time.
Extra pass. Bluiett again.